perhaps especially those who know him best, probably hold him in remarkably low regard. But the lamentable characteristics that make him an outcast are the very ones that make him perfectly suited to sit on this jury. Beholden to no one because no one likes him, capable of making up his own mind because he's incapable of listening to anyone else. He is an outcast, maybe even deservedly so. But if he's able to administer blind justice in this case, I think we should give him a chance with the blindfold.
What do you want me to say? I've never been picked for anything before. It went to my head. And FYI, I'm not the one that said hurtful things in there.
No, what you said was catastrophically stupid.
Unpleasant personality, odd, annoying, beholden to no one because no one likes him. You cut me, man. You cut me bad.
I cut you.
Without an apology, I don't know where we go from here.
I'm sorry.
Dude, I'm messing with you. Being odd and annoying is my stock in trade. So tell me, what's the contingency plan?
You were, Glenn.